Okay. Yeah, we are at Kava Jaru Farms. As you can see, we are in the middle of these 400 goats, even if you are planning to build another house there, so that this place may carry 1,000 goats. It's a new project that we are going to establish there. So about these stones, they are good for the goats because most of the time they like the place where they can just sleep, and to them it's very beautiful to them to sleep on these trees and trees like this. That's the reason why we left them in the place while we were cleaning the place. They like to be busy, so these stones, trees help them to be busy. That's the reason. Yeah.